Today I thought you might like a look at this 1949 Ford F3 pickup. And it's definitely a nice solid looking truck, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. You can see it has the painted front bumper as well as a painted grille. Then we have the Ford block lettering across the front here. I've always liked the front end styling of these trucks. Very nice. It does still have the hood side trim. That's all looking good. And this being more of a, you know, heavy duty farm truck, it does have the 8 lug wheels. They put a nice set of American Racing chrome wheels on there. Of course you have your F3 badges right here on the sides. Got a cowl vent right there in the center. And all the glass on this truck looks good. No cracks or anything. It does have the hinge mounted, you know, swan neck style mirrors. They've also added an additional mirror up top here. It's got the factory style running boards. Like I said, everything looks nice and solid. Here we'll take a look inside. Pretty utilitarian on the inside. Nice painted steel door panels. They did recover the seat. You can see that's looking good. All new headliner as well. It still has the factory 3-spoke wheel. All original gauges. 100 mile per hour speedometer there. Then you got your fuel, oil pressure, temp, and battery. It just has a radio block off plate in the center. And it does have an original style Ford heater. I mean, it's looking sharp in here. Of course, it's a manual transmission on the floor. You can see the floor is nicely painted. It does have the fuel tank behind the seat in its factory location. The fuel filler is on the other side. But, I mean, you could actually still do some serious work with this one, that's for sure. They have replaced the bed wood. You know, nothing fancy or anything, but nice and solid. Still has the original tailgate with the Ford script badging there. Got your rear tail lights. No rear bumper on there really. They did put covers on the tailgate chains to keep it from chipping up the paint and everything. But like I said, just a good looking truck all the way around. And there's that fuel filler for the tank there. And one of the most kind of cool and unique features of these trucks is the hood latch. It's not something that's really easily apparent when you first look at them. If you look at these two openings here in the front of the hood, you actually grab this middle trim piece and pull on that, and that's your hood release. I always thought that was pretty cool. And I mean, if you don't really know anything about these trucks, it would take you a while to find that, I would think. One nice feature about this one is that it's still powered by the original Flathead V8 as well as the original transmission. And you can see they've obviously painted it up to make it look a little nicer. But other than that, it's pretty much as it came from the factory. You can see they added a fuel filter back here by the firewall. And still has the original carb set up and air cleaner and everything. It even has the original generator up top. It's looking pretty sharp under here. Very nice. Let's go ahead and check out the information on it. Once again, it's a 1949 Ford F3 pickup. And they're saying 25,000 miles. And, you know, that is possible with a farm truck because, you know, if they only use it on the farm, it wouldn't accumulate nearly as many miles, that's for sure. But either way, just a nice, you know, solid, sturdy looking truck. Hopefully you guys like taking a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.